Welcome students, today we will discuss standard 3 maths, page number 37, subtraction facts, clear? Subtraction facts, page number 37. When we add two numbers, we get a sum, clear? When we add two numbers, we get a sum. By adding two numbers, that is the answer is sum. The difference between the sum and any of the two addends give the other addends. Clear? The difference between the sum and any of the two addends give the other addends. Here, examples, 357 plus 268, your answer equal to 625. You will find out the subtraction facts. So, answer is, that is sum is your 625. So now 625 minus 357. Clear? This answer minus first one, and you will get the answer is 268. Or this sum 625 minus 268 equal to 357. Clear? There are two subtraction facts for each addition fact. This is addition fact. So there are two subtraction facts. One is this one, another is this one. Here the sum is this one 625. So when we will subtract this number, first this number, answer is this one, and again this number minus this number, answer is this one. This first one. Clear? Example, 589 plus 496. Answer equal to, your sum equal to 1085. This is addition fact. Clear? This is your addition fact. Then we will find our subtraction fact. So subtraction fact, your answer is, sum is 1085. So 1085, this is your first number, 589. Answer is your 496. Then 1085 minus this number 496, answer is your first number 589. These two are subtraction facts. Clear? Then subtracting 10, 100 or 1000. Clear? Subtracting 10, 100 or 1000. When we subtract 10, we subtract 1 from 10th digit. Here you just see the example, 7134 minus 10. Clear? 7134 minus 10. Here you just see, we subtract 1 from 10 digit. 1 from 10 digit means, here we will write 10 here, this 10 column, this is 1 column. So, we subtract 1 from 10 digit. So, here 1 will subtract from here, this is 4. 4 minus, and this is 4 minus 0, 4. 3 minus 1, 2. Then 1, then 7. Answer equal to 7124. Then, when we subtract 100, clear? Here subtract 10, here 100. We subtract 1 from 100's digit. Clear? Here you just, here 10's digit, here 100's digit. You just see example, 4259 minus 100 equal to, here you just see, I have written this 100, here 1 will subtract from here 100 place, so 5 minus 9 minus 1 place, we will subtract from 1 place, 9 minus 0, 9, 5 minus 0, 5, then 2 minus 1, 1, here is 4, answer is 4159. Then when we subtract 1000, clear? When we subtract 1000, we subtract 1 from 1000's digit. Understood? So you just see 6079 minus 1000. So here you just 6079 minus 1000, 1 will subtract from 1000 place. So here is, this is 9, this is 7, मीन्स जीरो, नाइन माइनस जीरो नाइन, सेवेन माइनस जीरो सेवेन, जीरो माइनस जीरो जीरो, देन सिक्स माइनस वन फाइव, क्लियर। आंसर इक्वल टू 5,079। देन चेकिंग सब्ट्रैक्शन यूजिंग एडिशन, क्लियर। चेकिंग सब्ट्रैक्शन यूजिंग एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्ट 3,826 फ्रॉम 4,914 एंड चेक। सो वी नो दैट वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट बिगर नंबर टू स्मॉलर नंबर, मीन्स लार्जेस्ट नंबर टू स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर। सो हियर 4,914 इज द लार्जेस्ट नंबर, सो 4,914 माइनस 3,826, सो आवर आंसर इक्वल टू मीन्स आफ्टर डिफरेंस सब्ट्रैक्टिंग आंसर इक्वल टू 1,088। सो हाउ कैन वी नो दैट आवर आंसर इज करेक्ट और नॉट, सो हियर चेकिंग द आंसर, चेकिंग द आंसर। सो हियर 1,088 देन दिस नंबर, क्लियर, दिस नंबर इज 3,826 विल ऐड, क्लियर। सो आंसर इक्वल टू फर्स्ट नंबर, अंडरस्टूड, फर्स्ट नंबर दैट इज 4,914। देन द डिफरेंस ऑफ 4,914 एंड 3,826 इज 1,088। व्हेन डिफरेंस इज एडेड टू, हियर इज दिस इज द डिफरेंस, सो डिफरेंट डिफरेंस इज एडेड टू दिस नंबर मीन्स 3,826, we get the first number that is 4,914. Then you have to remember, points to remember, we can check the answer by using the subtraction facts, understood, we can check the answer by using the subtraction facts. Then your exercise page number 38, exercise page number 38, so exercise 4 page number 38, number 1 fill in the blanks. So here 7,536 minus 3,000, so 3 will write in 100 place, so your answer equal to 7,236. Then B, 4,059 minus 40. So your 4 will write in which place? 10 place. So your answer equal to 4,019. Then number C, 5,800 minus 1,000. So 1 will be, where will write? In 1,000 column, that is 5, below 5. So answer equal to 4,800. Then D, 6,211 minus 10. So 10 means 1 will be in 10, you will write in 10 place. So your answer equal to 6,201. So from E to H, I have already written here. You also write in your book. Understood? Then this is your answer. You also try to do yourself, E to H. Clear? Then number 2, fill in the blanks using subtraction fact. Clear? Fill in the blanks using subtraction fact. So number A, 2 number A, 5,196 plus 2,189. So your addition after adding, our answer equal to 7,385. So we will write a subtraction fact. So your answer sum equal to this one, 7,385 minus this number, clear, because our after adding subtracting, one answer already written here, in these two one answer is already written here, so which one you will write? You will write this number, 2,189. So answer equal to 5,196. Then 7,385 minus this answer already written here. Which one left? you will write 5196. Then number C, number B and number D you will do yourself, and number C I have written here. That is I have already solved this one. Of 2463 plus dash equal to 4846. So how to find this number? Clear? How to find this number? What to do? You will subtract this number. Understood? You will subtract this number minus this number. This number minus this number equal to our answer equal to 2383. Remember, to find this number, we have to subtract this number, this answer, this sum minus this one. Clear? Then we will do here subtraction fact. So our answer equal to 4846. Clear? Then minus this answer already written. Here is the answer. So we will write 2383. Answer equal to 2463. Then this blank. This blank means what will you write? This one. 4846 minus 2383 equal to 2463. So B and D, it is your homework. You will do it yourself. Understood? Then find the difference and check the answer. Number A, 3 number A, 7256 minus 3716. So we'll find here we have to find out what difference. So minus, so 6 minus 6 from one place we will start subtraction. So 6 minus 6 equal to 0. 5 minus 1, 4, then 2 minus 7. So 2 is small than, less than 7. So 2 will borrow 1 from 1000 plus from 7. So it is 1 will bring, that is 110, that is 12. 12 minus 7, 5. Then here is 6. 6 minus 3, 3. So now answer equal to 3540. Then what to do? We will check the answer. So check the answer means, we know that to get this number, to find this number, we will add the number of this difference, then this number. Clear? So here answer equal to 3540 plus 7316. Here answer equal to 7256. Here our answer is 7256. Understood? Then number B. 4265 minus 1378. So here 5 less than 8. So 5 will borrow 1 from 10 place. So 110 will borrow, that is 110 plus 5, 15. 15 minus 8, 7. Then here is 5. So 5 is less than 7. Again 5 will borrow 1 from 100 plus, means 110, that is 15. 110 plus 5, 15. 15 minus 7, 8. 8. Then here is 1. So again this 2 will borrow this 100 plus. 2 will borrow 1 from 1000 plus. Here is 1 is left. So 1 will borrow from here. 110 will borrow. 110 plus 10, 1, 11. 11 minus 3, 8. And here is 4. 4, 1 already given. That is 3. 3 minus 1, 2. Now we will check the answer that this one is correct or not. So this is our difference plus this one. So answer equal to, this is difference equal to 2887 plus 1378. So our answer equal to 4265. Here also written 4265. Clear? Then C and D you will do yourself. Understood? Then number 4. Number 4, page number 39, number 4, subtract and check the answer. Here, number 1 given 6235 6,223 minus 2,435. Clear? So you will subtract. That is, you will borrow 1 from here. 3 minus 5. 3 will, it is 3 is less than 5. So 3 will borrow 2 from 10 plus. So 1, 10 plus 3, 13. 13 minus 5, 8. Here is 1. So 1 minus 3. It is not possible. So 1 will borrow 1 from 100 plus. So that is 1, 10 will borrow. So 10 plus 1, 11. 11 minus 3, 8. Then here is also 1. So again, this 1 will borrow 1 from 1000 plus. That means 1, 10 will borrow. That is 1 plus 1, 10, 11. 11 minus 4, 7. And here is 5. 5 minus 2, 3. Understood? Then number B. 9,999 minus 5,555. So here 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 5, 4. 4,443. Then number C. 3,346 minus 1,752. So here 6 minus 2, 4. And 4 minus 5, 4 is less than 5. So 4 will borrow 1 from this 100 plus, that is 14. 14 minus 5, 9. Here is 2, that is 14. Here is 2, so 14 minus 5, 9. And this 2, here is 2, 2 minus 7, 2 again borrow 1 from, that means 1000 plus, 1 means 10, 10 will borrow, 10 plus 2, 12, 12 minus 7, 5. Here is 2. So 1 already given here, 2, 2 minus 1, 1. Answer is 1594. Then D to F is your homework. Understood? Thank you.